was 3 days back when it was 23rd of March when the promised Messiah took the first bite. If we go in the annals of history, imagine for a moment that we are there. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is sitting in Masjid Nabawi around his companions, the Awwaleen. And he was revealed the verses of Surah.